Well, I guess these brakes aren't too bad. Waiting for my group's turn. But it says catch up on some sleep. I think I only got like an hour of sleep last night. Very, very excited to come out riding on the track, so I had trouble sleeping. Da da da! Da da da! Alright. This drill is relaxation. It's called relaxation. You're gonna relax on the bars. You're gonna use some force to turn the bike, counter steer it. But after we've made the initial input, we're gonna relax that inside arm. Relax all both arms really, but we're not gonna keep pushing on the bars after we've got the bike leaned over and turned. Okay? So that's what we're working on here.
What's the drill?
This is the relaxed drill. Gonna keep the inside elbow relaxed as we go through. We're gonna make the initial counter steer with some force and then chill.
Very good. What's the hand signal?
For relax, he's gonna do the chicken flap.
That's right. Three gears, light brakes. Alright, make sure you warm up the tires.
Thank you. And we're off. Third gear. I'm kind of getting sloppy here. Trying to focus on speed. Stop on the seat, stay straight correctly. That's pretty nice actually, getting it turned in a bit more.